Hey there, welcome back to Clip Studio Paint Quick Tips. My name's Scott Drummond, I'm a comic artist and illustrator. Today, we're gonna be learning how to get smoother brush strokes in Clip Studio Paint. But hey, this is Quick Tips, so let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. One of the biggest advantages of drawing digitally is you get to iron out a lot of the shakiness you might have with traditional media. Whether you're drawing traditionally or digitally, try not to draw from the wrist. Drawing from your wrist can cause some shakiness that you might not want in your lines. Plus, it limits the length of the strokes you can make. Instead, try to draw from your shoulder. Even if you're using a smaller screen, like an iPad or other tablet, this can help create much smoother lines. Another trick to getting smooth brush strokes is to pull your lines towards you instead of pushing them away from you. You can use the Rotate subtool on the toolbar under the Move tool, or press R on your keyboard to rotate your canvas. This will let you get your arm in an ideal position for pulling your lines smoothly, rather than awkwardly pushing them away. And if that's not enough, Clip Studio Paint's stabilization settings are here to help. Just choose the brush you want to use and go to the Tool Property window. If you can't find it, go to Window, Tool Property. Click the wrench icon in the bottom right of the window to bring up the Subtool Detail panel, and go to the Correction tab on the left near the bottom. Here you'll be able to adjust the amount of stabilization in your brush, as well as a ton of other settings. If you want to get even more in-depth about stabilization, check out our recent video all about the stabilization settings that I've linked in the description below. Like all things in life, there's a balance. So play around with the stabilization settings and find out what number is right for you. If this was helpful, make sure to hit that thumbs up button down below. And make sure to subscribe too for more great Clip Studio Paint Quick Tips. Thanks so much for watching. Now get out there and make some great comics.